this model, okay? Model na to. Okay, sit down. 20 minutes lang. Before we start, I'd like to remind you guys, kasi I saw the attendance sheet in my room just before I came here. And then I'll just explain some things here, details of the race academy. So you have now, you studied your notes, and it's made up of two parts, external and internal. External, you have the root, you have your theme, that's the dorsum or the bridge, or in some books, the bridge is a part where you have these above. And then dorsal lateral surface, this is your wings, alum, nasic. And this forms the boundaries of your anterior nares or nuchus, in between which you have columella there. Okay? And so here, you model nato, usually you have some details. You have down here your nasal cavity divided into halves, but it's of the nasal septum too. And in the lateral wall, okay, you find this conchae. And the nasal cavity, okay, in two parts here, inside the ala nasit on the nasal residue, mounted by limen nasit here, it's a ridge, separating the nasal residue from the oral cavity proper. And this is the root. Itong kulay orange na to, this is the nasal bone. And then this blue one here is frontal. That's why this is frontal sinus. And this brownish violet here is M1. And the orange here, red is orange, is sphenoid. This is sphenoid here. So the roof, you have your nasal bone, frontal, ethmoid, and sphenoid. Ethmoid will also include these two, superior concha and medial concha, and superior meatus, medial meatus. These are all parts of ethmoid. And if your nasal concha is a separate facial bone, ethmoid perineal bone, yon. Okay, that perform the boundaries for your cranial cavity, okay? And here is your floor, the floor of the nasal cavity proper. This is your hard palate. And it's made of two bones, itong maxilla, itong palatine. Itong maxilla na to, yung extension there, is the palatine process of maxilla. Tapos itong blue naman na to, this is horizontal plate of palatine. So this is maxilla and this is palatine bone. This will be forming the floor of the nasal cavity proper. This is the hard palate. Okay? So here, you find your, diba, we showed you earlier, yung isang model, and you see here your superior concha, middle concha, inferior concha. And below lateral pH is inferior meatus, middle meatus, and inferior meatus. Inferior meatus, kunyo, ito iso. This is nasal lacrimal duct for passage of tears. Nandun siya sa awas is inferior meatus. Related with this, you have sinuses. Ano ito? From the sinuses. Sinoidal. This one here? Maxillary. Tapos, if you have now here, your superior concha and medial concha removed. Okay, tapos natin superior meatus and medial meatus, you'll be having now here air cells. You call this ethmoidal air cells. And you divide that into three, your medial and posterior. But some books, itong medial nakasama sa anterior, and you'll be having two divisions, anterior and posterior. But we call those there, anterior, medial, and posterior. Okay? And all the sinuses, they drain here into, what is this? Medial meatus. Except, what is this? Sphenoidal. At saka, may difference itong model na to dito sa the earlier model. Kasi dito, ano to? Superior concha, tapos superior meatus. Okay, yung That's all. This is pure concha, middle concha, inferior concha. Superior nyatus, middle nyatus, inferior nyatus. But there's something else there that is sometimes present, right? This is supreme concha and that is supreme nyatus. So, misan present siya, okay? So, superior concha, this is what? Supreme concha and supreme nyatus. Okay? So, all the sinuses, they drain into the, what's this? Middle nyatus, except two. Ito, sphenoidal. Dito sa opening dito, between itong orange na to, red orange is sphenoid, ito, and void. So, may butas sa pagitan nila, spheno and moidal recess. Okay? So, you have, doon na din drain. Was a function of your sinuses, they secrete mucus. And the mucus will moisturize the nasal mucosa para hindi siya madry, dry out, right? And of course, these are in air, so medyo gagaan ang skull, and they act as resonators of sound, making the sound produced in the larynx louder, okay, part of the resonators. So, that's sila. And then also, posterior and moidal, dito siya. Ano itong piatos na ito? Superior miatos, posterior and moidal. Lahat na dito sa middle miatos, okay. So, doon sa cadaver, you'll find some features of the middle miatos. So, we have now here, okay, superior concha. Tapos, kung isa may superior concha, here, middle concha, tinanggal nyo, so this, you know, and what you find there, there is now passageway. Okay? Ang tawag dito ng hiatus seminaris. What is that? Hiatus seminaris. That's bounded up by a enlargement. Mula is bubble. Okay? Mula and moidalis. And we follow still. This is due to the middle and moidal. Okay? And then dito sa baba naman ito, you have hook-like uncinate process. Uncinate, what's that? Process. Okay? So these are features of the middle, yeah. Tapos yung frontal sinus, may nasal na tuloy-tuloy sa funnel shape infundibulum. Na tuloy-tuloy dyan sa, what's this? Hiatus seminaris. The sinus, right? And then here, in the lower part of the hiatus, there's an opening, and this is this one, for the, what is this? Maxillary sinus. Okay. And paano po, halimbawa, this one is enlarged, and this is encroaching in the hiatus seminari. So, secretion of frontal, hindi siya makadrain mag-ibig dito, right? And so, nangyayari, nagkakaroon siya ng infection. Frontal sinusitis, right? And then the infection can now spread here, okay? Kasi itong opening na to, ayun, it can have a complication, and that is maxillary sinusitis. Tapos, pag nag-increase ang secretion dito, ang hirap-hirap siyang i-drain out kasi nasa itaas siya. Nasa itaas to open here, in the hiatus seminaris. And then also, if you have your premolar at saka yung molar tip, yung mga roots sila naka-relate dyan sa floor ng maxillary. Kaya pag may infection, may abscess, yung mga hindi na to, you can also have maxillary sinusitis. Okay? So, that's it. You have here, so ito yung, you have here, your superior concha, middle concha, inferior concha. Remove your, superior concha, okay? You see here, opening of your posterior moida. This is supreme concha, supreme hiatus. So, tinanggal naman dito yung middle concha. This is hiatus seminaris. Tapos ito, bilog na bilog. Doon sa cadaver, bilog na bilog siya. It's a bubble. Ulam and moidalis, right? So, due to the middle moidal. And this is uncinate process. So dito nag-open yung frontal sinus, right? Dito naman nag-open yung maxillary sinus. Kaya kung minsan, if you have obstruction in the drainage of the maxillary sinus, nagkakaroon ng surgery, tinatanggal dito po si main process kasi tinatakpan niya yung opening ng maxillary sinus, yung cordon tonsillectomy. Okay?